Hello everyone, please welcome and join me Easy Steps. Today I'm going to share with you Galaxy S5 Active, how you can get into the recovery mode so you can wipe your data, in other words, hard reset. This is Samsung Galaxy S5. You need to press volume up, power and home button, all three at the same time. So as you see, it's showing in a blue at the top, and now we are into this recovery mode. So we're going to press volume down to come, it's a number 3, where it's gonna say wipe data factory reset. So as you see, wipe data factory reset is selected. Now we're going to press power button. And now this screen comes. Now we're going to scroll down all the way where it says delete all user data. And now we're going to press power again. And as you do it, it's going to do it, and it's all done. And it says the data wipe complete. Yeah, data wipe complete. So it's all done. Now we're going to it's highlighted on a reboot system now, so we're going to press our power button. And that's how it's easy to do your Galaxy S5 Active into recovery mode so you can do the hard reset on your phone. Thank you for watching Easy Steps. If you like it, please like, subscribe. And I'm going to see you soon. Thank you.